you handy with that sword of yours?
Sid, I was hoping to speak to you.
They like your fruit, Martel. Isn't that wonderful?
I'd say it's about time we planted you some siblings, don't you think?
Trouble with the ledgers. Shouldn't he be asking Otto for help? Already have.
What did you find?
Is everything all right, Goots?
I don't go thinking that'll do you any favours. A potion to Dale cost you the same as it did yesterday.
What you have to do.
Clive, I fear that I must bid you farewell. If you don't mind waiting, that is.
I look forward to it.
Ah, Clive. I was just about to send for you.
That sounds like a wonderful idea.
Ah, Clive. You'll be pleased to know that the negotiations are progressing well.
Let's go on together, then. For Theodore. Clive, I wanted to give you something for the kindness you showed my mentor.
What's this?
A chest of all the medicines you're ever likely to need. Seeing as you're so reluctant to come to the infirmary, I thought you might as well take a part of the infirmary with you.
I'm sure it will be very helpful indeed. And Taya, try not to work too hard.
And work Rodrigue all the harder, you mean? He's a quick study, but he's got a long way to go yet. I'll take that particular piece of advice when you heed it yourself, thank you very much. Besides, who else is going to see that your brother takes his medicine?
Who indeed? What is it this time, Torgal? Come on, Torgal. Let's go home. Something tells me this is no mere adventure story. I'll try, Vivian. I'll try. Thank you. It's usually me making demands of Harpocrates. I wonder what this is about. Thank you, Harpocrates. It shall have pride of place in my chamber.
Sid, you have to help us.
I'm sure you do.
You all right?
Something troubling you? I know. Joshua, what's wrong? And don't say nothing.
We won't lay you down.
Onward, then?
Onward. To the end.
And to a new beginning.
If Joshua was worried about Jill, I should go and speak with him.
And we'll do it together.
Thank you.
Behave, my boy!
I will. Thank you, Uncle.
Here to help me pack.
Can't have all your hard work going to waste.
Lord Marquis, if you have a moment, and were they here, I have no doubt but that every one of my fallen brothers and sisters would feel the same.
You have a moment, Clive.
Always.